Hey everybody, I'm Zane Johnson, and this is your 1 Minute Burn. Tomorrow's a flex day. Instructions have been sent to you and your parents with information about what you're supposed to be doing. Be sure and check your email. Door decorating for Black History Month is going on now, so get those doors decorated. Progress reports come out today. Just saying. Seniors, graduation participation forms need to be turned to Mr. Weeks as soon as possible. Also, FAFSA Virtual Health Night is tonight. Check the sign-up link in the senior newsletter. Blackman Voice is still taking applications for the journalism staff. If you enjoy reporting news, sports, or special interest stories, go to the website and complete the application before Friday. The Blaze and Lady Blaze play at home tomorrow night against Rockville. Coach Wortman has a little something he wants to say about everyone that's coming to the game.
Blackman student body, this is Coach Wortman, boys basketball coach here at the high school. With the governor's new rules, we can come back and come to the gym. Just want to invite our student body back. Big game Friday against Rockville. Our girls have got a huge game Saturday at home at 2 o'clock against Oakland. Then we're back here on Tuesday against Smyrna. It was so fun early in the season with Bradley Central and Riverdale here when we had student body. So let's come back, mask up, socially distanced, but having a lot of fun and a lot of support, and get into tournament basketball down the stretch. Thank you and go Blaze.
Can't wait to see y'all at the game tomorrow. And happy birthday to Jared Royer. Don't forget, tomorrow's a flex day, so everyone is distance learning tomorrow. Follow us on Twitter and subscribe to BSPN on YouTube. For BSPN, I'm Zane Johnson.